Once upon a time, Mommy Pig and her three little pigs lived in the woods in a house coloured blue. One day she checked her purse and was worried about what she would do. There was not enough money to care for the three little pigs, so she had no choice. You have to leave me and make your own fortune, she said in a very sad voice. They did walk. A big bad wolf was watching them, but they were too busy with their talk. The big bad wolf was hungry and fancied the three little pigs to eat. The three little pigs carried on, and a man with straw they did meet. The first little pig said, sir, can I have some straw from you? The man said, yes, you can, but tell me, what are you going to do? I am going to build my house from straw, the little pig said to the man. The man gave the little pig some straw and said, that sounds like a good plan.
Wolf. second little pig's house to stay.
Three.